Hey Toots. So, this is going to be a video of people telling you exactly what you mean to them and the impact you have made on their lives. I just saw a little message the other day and it said, "Good friends know all your memories, but best friends helped you make them. You are one of my best friends. I love you so much, Lori." Eat the fucking brownie. You have made such an impact on my life. You would do anything for anyone, and I tell people when I tell them about you, you would give them the shirt off your back. We don't need to see those things either. Anyway, all right. Whew. Okay, I said admit it. That's enough. Now everyone else can tell you just exactly what you mean to them.
Life is short. The world is wide. I want to make some memories.
Step in 1, 2. Where are you? It's you in my heart.
Thank you, Lori, forever for being my friend, for being a good influence and a bad influence. Thank you for providing a safe space for me and others. Thank you for being a role model. I love you forever and always.
Hey, lady. Just hopping on here to show you some love, but I hope you know how much you mean to me already. God placed you in my life at the right time all those years ago, knowing I needed someone strong like you, someone that could push me when I needed to be pushed and support me when I needed to be supported. I can't thank him enough for all that he's given me, and you, my friend, are one of them. So please know that you hold such a special, special spot in my heart. And I pray you beat this thing. I pray it's all a big mess up because I need you. We all need you. You bring so much joy and laughter and just love to all of our lives. So please know we got you and we're gonna support you through this thing because we need you and we love you.
Hey, Mama Lori. Thank you for being a great colleague and friend and nurse and voice for the patients that didn't have one, for all the Christmas parties, the birthday parties, the baby showers, the random dance sessions at the nurse's station. We hope you find peace and are not in pain anymore. Very much love. Don't ever forget that.
Love you, Lori.
Hey, Lori. I hope to come up and visit you as soon as I can. Of course, I got the news a little bit late. I didn't know you were going through all of this, but I want you to know you are an incredibly strong woman. And I've always known you as a fighter. As we worked together the last 20 years, I've seen you go into lots of little battles with the doctors and management and always standing up for your patients and doing in your heart what you always felt what was right. And now you are going through a true battle. A battle of a lifetime. And I know you as a fighter, and I want you to know no matter how this all ends, and we know how it will, I know you will always be a fighter. So what I want you to do is smile your way through, give yourself grace, spend time with your family and love your loved ones, because you, my friend, you are so loved, so respected, so trusted. And you're just an incredible mom and daughter and grandmother and friend and coworker and nobody and you should ever have to go through this shit. And I, excuse my language, I don't know why, or, but I know that there's reasons and God does have a plan. And in the meantime, I hope that these videos bring you a few smiles, and I hope you do smile and really take in how much you are truly loved. Love you, my friend. Always will. I've known you for too long. Love you.
Hey Lori, it's Kim, coming to you from where we first met at Banner Boswell. I just want to tell you what a wonderful person you are, what an impact you have made at this exact place, all the new nurses you took under your wing, and how wonderful you were to my dad when you took care of him at Thunderbird. You are just a fantastic person. I looked forward every day to working with you, to when you would come in with a smile and make us laugh, make us breakfast. Just want to say how much I love you, just what a blessing you've been to everyone, and how very much we love you. I hope to see you soon.
Hi Lori, we've Joe and I and Ringo want to say hi to you and consider you one of our best friends. You have been a true friend all these years. You and I had some wonderful times working together through trials and tribulations, and the laughter brought us out each day feeling better. So thank you for your friendship, and we love you all. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hey, here's Big Joe. Look at my shirt, and there's one on its way for Chet and for Tom. Lori, here's the other shirt, my other rainbow shirt, just for you.
Is that all?
Hi, Lori. It's with a heavy heart, but immense love that we reach out to you today. You have been in our thoughts constantly, and we wanted to take a moment to share just how much your friendship has meant to us over the years. I still remember we first met in 2006 at Sun Health Boswell Hospital. Those days seem so vivid in our memory, a testament to the bond that we formed. Namita and I, working as hospitalists, would often find ourselves on call over the weekends. You, with your ever-giving spirit, would page us, not for work, but for an invitation for breakfast in the nurse's break room. Your kindness turned those work weekends into moments of camaraderie, and the assortment of goodies that you would prepare brightened our days there. It was in those moments that we truly got to know you, not just as a nurse, but as the most loving, dependable, honest, and sincere friend one could hope for. As life led us from the hospital to our own practice, we were not only honored to continue our friendship, but to also take care of you and your wonderful family as your primary care providers. Watching our families grow and learning life's lessons together has been a journey, and we cherish it deeply. Your strength, grace, and resilience have been a beacon of light for all of us. Lori, we want you to know how blessed we feel to have walked this path together. As you face the challenges ahead, please remember that you're not alone. We are here for you, carrying the same love and respect we have held for you since the day we met. We pray to the Almighty to keep you comfortable and at peace as you continue this journey. May you feel the love and support that surrounds you, not just from us, but from everyone whose lives you have touched. And there are many of us. With all our love and heartfelt wishes, Namita and Ashish Sachdeva. God bless.
Hi, Lori Wilson. It's Carrie Cullen. I'm just wanting to send this really quick and say hi and let you know how much I miss you and I think about you every day and I say prayers that, say prayers for healing and that you're not in pain. Number one, that you're not in pain. I can only imagine your frustration battling this, and I know things are advancing fast and I just had no idea what you were going through. Anyway, I think about you all the time, and we were just reminiscing the other day about how we would smell the food down the hallway and you're cooking like you're just a little mother hen for all of us. And I can't count how many times I went to you for advice, help. You were just my go-to. You're just always my little resource. We just miss you. We miss your brains and we miss your laughter, your sense of humor. You're just a force to be reckoned with, sweetheart. And we miss you, and I think about you all the time. It's not the same without you. And there's something better for all of us on the other side of this. And I just pray for peace for you and comfort for you. And I just don't want this road to be any harder than it has to be. But we love you and we miss you. And talk to you soon. Bye, honey.
Hi, Lori. This is Cindy. Although I knew you from 3D, I really didn't get to know you well until I moved to the NetU. You were supportive. You were helpful in my learning of the role that I needed to do on that specialty unit. Amongst all the staff, you facilitated the team, inclusive of all, by demonstrating your loving character of a motherly fashion. By doing so, you created a memory for me that will stay with me for the rest of my life. Unknowingly, you symbolize love and acceptance of all by the sharing of the bread you lovingly made while at work. Lori, you helped create a world of memories for me that I will cherish forever. Until we see each other again in heaven, I love you.
Hey, Wilson. Lori Barchi here. Just thought I'd drop you a little how do you do, a little history. We started working in 2001 on 3D together, and we worked together until about 2017, and you took off and went to T-Bird or some crazy place. We had a great time. Lori helped me with school. She'd always quiz me about stuff because I was in the RN program when she first showed up, and she'd show me things, and we had a good time, and we laughed a lot. We worked every Friday, Saturday, Sunday. That was her second job. So every other weekend she was there, and it was kind of nice. I look forward to weekends because she made it fun. And that I appreciate. And her family took me in, and I was one of them. And all was good with the world. We had a wonderful time. Love you, girl. And get the hell out of my car.
Hey, Lori. It's Alyssa from Boswell. I just wanted to let you know that I'm thinking of you. I'm so sorry that I didn't make it out there last weekend to see you. I hope that you got my donuts that I sent. I was hoping that I could enjoy them with you, but I got called out to work, of course, right as I was going to meet the girls to come and see you. But hopefully I can get over there soon to your house once you get settled and visit with you. I just want to let you know how wonderful you are and what an amazing person you are and what a great impact you made on one of my first years being a nurse and among many other awesome people at Boswell. You are one of the ones that was always so upbeat and fun and feisty and had a great attitude and never-ending energy, and I just loved when you would come in the morning and I was dead tired from night shift and you were there and always smiling and never nasty, never upset to be at work, even though you may have been. We never could tell. You were just an awesome person to work with, an awesome person to know, and I've really enjoyed spending time with you and look forward to spending more time with you to come. I hope you're doing good, and I hope I'll see you soon. Bye.
Hi, Lori. I wish this message could be delivered in person with a big hug, but Just wanted to say I think about you all the time, and I'm, you know, so glad I got to meet you. You will always stick out in my mind as someone who celebrates big and has a huge heart and loves on people and cherishes friends and family and those around her. And I'm so thankful that I got to meet you and got to work with you and learn from you. And I hope that, you know, your coming days are filled with happy moments and treasured memories and lots of love and care. I'm thinking of you and sending you a big hug. Take care.
Hi, Lori. This video was not easy to make, but it's awesome how many people love and adore you so much. You have been a rock for the Williams family for many, many years, and I want to thank you for that. Why do the shittiest things happen to the best people? I don't know. Fucking sucks. I'm here for you. Whatever you need, we will be there. I miss you. I love you. I hope you liked this video.